is considering a plan to build a twin 101-story skyscrapers in the heart of Surfers Paradise.
Since the first high-rise appeared in Surfers Paradise in 1957, the skyline of the tourist strip has been in a constant state of change. Q1 set a record in 2005 when it reached 80 floors, but even it could be dwarfed by a new proposal. A Sydney developer is backing this design, twin 101-storey towers, nearly 400 metres tall. But just as much passionate concern too.
When you look at that there, you're seeing high-rises now so close where you could almost reach out and touch the high-rise next door.
Eddie Saroff is a Gold Coast councillor whose vote is likely to be needed to get the project approved.
Absolutely no tower. The community will tell you no tower, and this is not in the public interest.
The proposed site is the existing Surfers Transit Centre, an adjoining public car park. This is the biggest public car park in Surfers Paradise and is filled to capacity most days, but it would have to go to make way for the development. For many Surfers residents and workers, that's a bad idea.
I don't need to do that because I'm not a donor, but you can't stop progress, can you?
What we actually need is more infrastructure within Surfers, not just more people.
No date has been set for a council decision. On the Gold Coast, Josh Adsett, 7 News.